aside Instagram filters, here we have Prisma app. It changes your pictures into work of art. Look at this. Look what I can do with all these filters. Best thing that I can see is Prisma makes this into a video filter. There isn't any yet. You cannot use these filters over your video. So while we wait for Prisma to make a video filter, and the only way to do this is frame by frame animation. Thank you.